Reborn Atalanta left devastated Bergamo, Inter stay and hunt to view the full article. Click the first link in the description below. Atalanta's Duvan Zapata celebrates with his teammate Papu Gomez, right, after scoring his side's fourth goal. Read more. Milan, Atalanta, inspired by the message "I will be reborn, you will be reborn," brought Serie A football back to Bergamo in style on Sunday following the coronavirus lockdown with a 4-1 victory over Sassuolo as Inter Milan enjoyed a 2-1 victory against Sampdoria. Bergamo was badly hit by the virus, with the city, situated in the northern Lombardy region of which Milan is the capital, at the epicenter of Italy's COVID-19 crisis. Gian Piero Gasparini's side hosted rival Sassuolo behind closed doors in their Gius Stadium in a match played in memory of the city's thousands of virus victims. Duvan Zapata scored a brace with Bera Gimsiti also on target as Sassuolo's Mehdi Borabia turned into his own net, before pulling a goal back deep into injury time. The province of Bergamo suffered 6,000 more deaths than usual during the COVID-19 outbreak, including 670 in Bergamo City, which has a population of around 122,000. During a minute's silence before the game, players formed a circle, with the backdrop of the music Rhinocero, Rhinocerai, I will be reborn, you will be reborn, a song composed during lockdown by Roby Facchinetti, an Italian musician from Bergamo. The club also broadcast on social media a video accompanying the song, in which Atalanta players, Gasparini and doctors and nurses held up the same message, Rhinocero, Rhinocerai. Before the match, a few supporters gathered around the stadium to welcome the players as they arrived in the team coach. We came to support the team, even if we know we can't get in, fan Giorgio Arboldi, 50, told AFP TV. The passion is so strong. Some fans remained opposed to the restart, holding up a banner which read, Football without tifosi, fans, is not football. On the pitch, Atalanta consolidated their hold on the fourth and final Champions League spot, moving 6 points ahead. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.